especially across northeastern parts of the British Isles. Quite a bit of snow in the form of showers for northeastern Scotland, and some quite heavy showers moving through on brisk winds, so there could be some drifting of that snow, particularly in Orkney and Shetland, and also across the northeastern mainland of Scotland. We've got this run of north to northwesterly winds bringing in that wintry weather. A change to a slightly milder conditions during the middle part of the week, but then that cold front will bring the cold air back in for a time during Wednesday, and then by Thursday and Friday we'll start to see the wind swinging around to the west and eventually the southwest, and that means we're going to see much milder conditions arriving by the end of this week. Some pretty mild air, very mild air indeed, across northern parts of the British Isles. But it's the wintry weather we've got to contend with for the next 24 hours. Those wintry showers gathering themselves across northeastern parts of Scotland. Rather weak weather front bringing some sleety showers into central parts of the United Kingdom, with the best of the sunshine this afternoon in the south, where it will feel pretty chilly after that hard frost this morning. That weak weather front across central areas weakening further overnight, but you can see the showers packing in up there in the far north, and a frost everywhere, I think, apart from that northwestern corner where the winds will keep it at bay, but another sharp frost for England and Wales. Indeed, a widespread frost on Monday night, but later on in the week, that milder air starts to affect the frost. It becomes patchy, hardly any frost at all by Thursday night across the British Isles. So that wintry weather gathering and more showers to come in the form of sleet and snow across northeastern areas during Monday. Elsewhere, one or two sleety showers running onto exposed coasts, and a widespread early frost as we saw a little bit earlier. On Tuesday, remember that weather system coming in off the Atlantic, bringing some rain and milder air to northern areas, but the chance of some sleet and snow just ahead of the main rain. That weather front sweeping south during Wednesday, the precipitation on it turning light in patches. It moves into England and Wales, drying out altogether. Wintry weather returning to the far north. And then during Thursday and Friday, a change in wind direction. We start to see those west to southwesterly winds come in, so eventually we will see some milder